This is Still Life with Woodpecker by Tom Robbins. I read this book when I was a freshman in college at a time in my life when I was being introduced to many new ideas. These new ideas were in conflict with my old ideas. There was a lot of tension in my mind as I was trying to make sense of everything and try to make it all fit. And then I read this book and there was a release. My mind just relaxed and I was able to open myself up to new things. I felt free.